If you're not getting enough sleep because you wake up in the middle of the night and can't fall back to sleep, then let me show you three effective ways to stay asleep longer. The number one most effective way to stay asleep longer is to sleep in the dark. Sounds simple, right? Except most people have some type of light in their room, from digital clocks to streetlights shining in the windows. And unless you're sleeping in the complete dark, you will not make enough sleep hormone melatonin to stay asleep for at least 8 hours. A study was done on college students that showed how light affected melatonin production. The subjects were kept up for over 24 hours, then allowed to sleep in a completely dark room. Salivary melatonin levels were measured about 3 to 4 hours after they fell asleep. Then a pen light was shined on the back of their knees, just a tiny spot of light. Melatonin levels were measured again, and they fell dramatically, waking the students up. Yes, that's all it takes, a little bit of light shining anywhere on your skin to wake you up out of a deep sleep. Why? It's biological. You're supposed to get up with the light of day, and your body does not know the difference between sunlight and artificial light. So it doesn't matter if you cover your eyes with an eye mask if your TV is on. So turn off your lights when you go to bed. Use a blackout curtain if you have to. The number two most effective way to stay asleep is to restrict your use of digital devices after dusk. Yep, your smartphone use is preventing you from getting deep enough sleep, and so is the TV, your tablet, and your computer. The light from your digital devices is a blue wave which mimics daylight. Your body is highly sensitive to light. When dusk occurs, the pink light of sunset blocks the blue light and tells your hypothalamus that the day is over. Your hypothalamus triggers your pineal gland to make melatonin. Within 3 hours of dusk, you should fall asleep and stay asleep if you don't expose yourself to artificial light. If you've ever been camping, you know this is true. Without artificial light, you get sleepy as soon as it gets dark. So for goodness sakes, get your phones out of your bedroom. Sign up for your free hormone reboot training and get access to my complete sleep guide. The third way to stay asleep longer is to stay cool. Yes, the best temperature to sleep throughout the night is between 60 and 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Any warmer and you won't stay asleep. That's because adequate sleep hormone production is dependent on your body being relatively cool. Cooler body temperatures trigger your hypothalamus that your body is in a resting state. Your hypothalamus then orchestrates nocturnal activities like getting your immune system to clean up inflammation and invaders. About 3 hours after your pineal gland starts producing melatonin, your hypothalamus releases prolactin to further lower your body's metabolism and support optimal immune function. Nocturnal prolactin acts like nature's anesthetic and puts you into a deeper sleep. If your room is too hot, then your body never goes into full sleep mode. You don't make enough melatonin or prolactin to keep you asleep. Cooler is better if you want to stay asleep longer. Check out my next video on the best foods to help you sleep.